I'm Ignacio Matos, chef and co-owner of Stella Restaurant in New York City, and we're doing a salad of sea scallops, daikon, and avocado. We're getting really nice, fresh scallops, season it just with salt. They're very predominant and they're very distinctive on their own, so we don't really want to mess around too much. Sear the scallops, cut it in half, season it with a little bit of salt, smear a little bit of yuzu koshu. And yuzu koshu is a paste made out of yuzu, the fruit itself, salt, and hot peppers. And we need to remember yuzu koshu has salt already, so when we season it, we need to be slightly cautious. Get a nice ripe avocado and put it on the bottom of the plate, season it with a little bit of salt. Place the scallops around the plate all together. Squeeze grapefruit juice all over the entire surface of the scallop. Slice on the mandoline the daikon. Heat it with a little bit of yuzu koshu, a little bit of vinegar, salt. Mix it really nice together. Taste it, make sure it's really nice and balanced. Olive oil, and put the radishes on top of the entire dish. Why daikon? It just add a nice, crisp, and refreshing, slightly peppery flavor that you wanted, you know, to counterbalance the, you know, the sweetness of the scallops, the creaminess of the avocado. It makes a great salad.